apparently a hit and run driver knocked over a fire hydrant, caused all this.
By driving all around the streets. Pretty cool. Looks like a lot of water being lost. Think of how much water here the homeless could be drinking. It's getting wasted.
Explosion has caused this water break. As you can see, it's shooting hundreds of feet in the air. I know it's a pretty exciting video.
This seems to be the end of a police chase in Burbank. Might be the same one that set off the fire extinguisher earlier. Not sure what exactly is going on.